Chemical reactions. Chemical reactions are interactions between atoms and molecules which involve the formation or breaking of chemical bonds and are usually characterized by a chemical change. There are three main types of chemical reactions that are important in anatomy and physiology: synthesis reactions, decomposition reactions, and exchange reactions. In synthesis reactions, two or more substances, which are referred to as reactants, combine to form a more complex substance called a product. In synthesis reactions, new bonds are formed and energy is required for the reaction to occur and the new product to form. These types of reactions occur regularly in the body. The formula for this type of reaction is reactant A plus reactant B produce product AB with the required energy. An example of this is when amino acid reactants combine to form more complex protein products. Decomposition reactions are when more complex substances break down to form simpler substances. In decomposition reactions, bonds are broken down and energy is released. This energy can be in the form of heat, or it can be captured and stored for future use. The formula for this is substance AB breaks down to A plus B plus energy. An example of this is when a complex nutrient is broken down in a cell to release energy for the cell to use for its other cellular functions. Decomposition and synthesis reactions are often coupled together in that the energy released from the decomposition reaction can be used for a synthesis reaction. An exchange reaction is when two different reactants exchange components to form two new products. An exchange reaction is often written as reactant AB plus reactant CD lead to product AD plus product CB. Exchange reactions basically decompose two compounds and synthesize two new compounds. An example of this is the reaction of lactic acid and sodium bicarbonate. H-lactate represents lactic acid, and NaHCO3 represents sodium bicarbonate. Decomposition reaction and synthesis reaction occurs, and we have sodium lactate represented by Na-lactate and carbonic acid represented by HHCO3. One note, many synthesis, decomposition, and exchange reactions are reversible reactions, meaning that they're reversible. Many times this is written as A plus B, arrow pointing in both directions, and AB. And that be the basics on chemical reactions.